and welcome to Video Script presented by Drugs.com. Today, in the second of three presentations, we continue reviewing ibuprofen, a commonly used medication in the class of drugs known as non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, or NSAIDs. We will discuss how NSAIDs relieve pain and some issues related to dosing and safety. NSAIDs work by reducing compounds in the body known as prostaglandins that lead to inflammation, pain, and fever. Specifically, NSAIDs inhibit the cyclooxygenase, or COX enzyme, that leads to the formation of prostaglandins. Prostaglandins are found in most tissues and organs. Dosing for ibuprofen is varied and is based upon the condition being treated. For self-treatment of pain or inflammation, it is important to follow label directions and not exceed the maximum recommended dose. If ibuprofen is prescribed by your healthcare provider, follow their treatment directions. Adults and children 12 years of age and older can take over-the-counter ibuprofen every 4 to 6 hours as needed. Children and infants can use OTC ibuprofen every 6 to 8 hours as needed, but do not exceed 4 doses in 24 hours. For higher doses, often used for the treatment of arthritis, follow the prescriber's directions exactly. In older patients and those with reduced kidney or liver function, doses should be initiated at the lowest recommended dose and titrated up based upon effectiveness and tolerability. In general, it is best to use the lowest possible dose of an NSAID for the shortest amount of time, as higher doses with long-term use can be associated with more serious side effects. There are many important drug interactions with ibuprofen. Patients should inform their healthcare provider of all prescription, over-the-counter, vitamin or herbal medications they take prior to using ibuprofen. Examples of some common drugs that may interact with ibuprofen include ACE inhibitors, diuretics or water pills, blood thinners such as aspirin, warfarin, or Plavix, other NSAIDs, and corticosteroids such as prednisone. If you take heart, high blood pressure, or blood thinner medications, be sure to check with your doctor before starting any NSAID. Thank you for joining us at Drugs.com for a brief review of ibuprofen. Please refer to our patient and professional information, drug interaction checker, and additional tools on Drugs.com. Patients with a concern about the use of ibuprofen should consult with their healthcare provider. Visit drugs.com/ibuprofen for more information.